game time. No co-brands running on the field. Another win now against Kalani High School's JV team. While screaming, you know that it's not fair for the victim. We live a dream. We're gonna take it to the Sugar Bowl. Let's have some fun. We're flashing shotgun signs and drinking bourbon. Yeah, we're getting drunk. And we don't have a worry in the world. I almost hurled.
Darkness falls across the land. The witching hour is close at hand. Will June Jones stay, or will he go? Will Herman Fraser move like a lava flow? And what about the governor's pleas and all the fans upon their knees? Does June Jones care about the Georgia game? Or is he thinking of a new ball game?